And Carolina beat Michigan 77-71 to win the national championship. Point of reference, though, I want you all to take this back to anyone who ever says a word to you about the Weber timeout and about the 1982 championship game when that guy threw it to James Worthy, which is, oh, you all, he threw you the ball, you won, he called a timeout. Both times, Coach, right? We were leading. We were leading in both games. That did not win us the national championship. Still won us the national championship, I'm just saying. Hey, the 1990s, though, there were some crazy times, right? I mean, think about it, the 90s, that was a decade that Bill Clinton was elected president for the first time. It was the decade that Michael Jordan retired for the first time. And it was a decade that the Fresh Prince made wearing bright clothing and overalls strapped on one side, fashionable for the first and hopefully last time. We do not want to see that one again. Let's welcome to the court our freshman class for the Carolina basketball team.
Joy, Leslie McDonald, and